Hi, following up on the last video, this is another one for Dave. This is for the same relative that the last one was written for. So he must have been some dude, his relative. It's either his same relative or the son of the same relative, another left-handed fiddler. But this one, instead of being from Scott Skinner's, from another guy who is a fiddle player from New Deer, but I don't think he played much fiddle out and about, because apparently his wrists were damaged when he was a child in an accident. I'm just learning this off the internet. I've never heard of the guy before, and he's got a book out called Flowers of Scottish Melodies that's out of print. I would love to have it. The guy was born in 1902 and he died in 1970, and he was called Henderson. I wrote his name down here. What was it? J. Murdoch Henderson. He was a maths teacher in Aberdeen, and he wrote this tune called George I. Taylor, which is for Dave's relative again. It's that speed.
Justice.